Today, the legislative session begins in Montgomery.
And it promises to be a difficult one for state lawmakers, especially in regard to the budget. WHNT News 19's Melissa Riopka joins us live in studio with more on the challenges facing legislators this session.
I'm Stephen Michelle. When the 2015 session begins at noon, the clock starts ticking. The legislative session is just 3 months long, and before it's over, state lawmakers must pass two balanced budgets, one for education, one for the general fund. That's always easier said than done, though, and this year there won't be anything easy about it. With the state facing an estimated $700 million shortfall, $250 million of that is just for the general fund. As we've told you, the governor has proposed a tax increase, including a hike on the cigarette tax and new car sales to get Alabama out of this hole. But many of his Republican colleagues in the legislature are adamantly opposed.
We need to find some lasting solutions, but by the same token, we have to be very, very reluctant about going deeper and deeper into working folks' pockets.
Here's a look at the timeline for state lawmakers today. The House and Senate, as we say, convene at 12 p.m. Governor Bentley will deliver his State of the State address later. That's set for 6:30 this evening. And during that address, we can expect to hear more on his case for the tax increase.